Hey guys, I'm back playing Captain Toad Tracker and as Toadette, and I think I know where Pixel Toad is hiding. I hear him squeaking, but I don't really know. Hey. Yeah, get away from me, you freaks. Not funny, dude. Hello. What the heck are you? Oh, there you are. You're underneath the light. Spotlight. Glad I found you, dude. Alright, guys, now I'm gonna complete level 9, Tracker Dawn's Revenge. So without further ado, let's begin. You're the dragon boss who I first fought. Alright, round 2 it is. Let's go. Man, you're even nastier than I thought, dude. Run! Oh man, I got things fast. Alright, that should hold me. But lay here for now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take cover. Oh, what the? What the frick? Didn't have it. Can I skip this already? Thanks. Man, it's starting to get real annoying. Any time now. You know what, guys? I have a better idea. I have to go back because I need to get my first diamond. Let's go. Oh, wait. I sort of have an idea. Come on. Oop. Heads up. Alright, gotta keep moving. Run faster. Gotta beware of the fire. But I already got 2 diamonds already. Shoot, it's a trap. Head up. Heads up. Seems about to do it again. Do not call. Come on. A little help, please. Thanks. Wait for it. Alright, go. Finally, it worked. Thanks. Or, no thanks, maybe. Please don't fail me now. Oh, man. It's not gonna help. Yeah, down you go, dragon. Down the boiling lava you go. What is that? Only one way to know. Mommy Me Maze? Okay, this is gonna sound mysterious. Why am I a mummy? Yeah, I'm back to normal. All good as new. Hey! Nope, nope, nope. Absolutely not. All right, come on. Try this again. Because I'm about to get my third diamond, guys. And didn't take any damage, too. Oh, my bad. Seriously, dude, you gotta chill out. Gotta climb up. You just don't know when to quit. Oh, crud. Only got hit one time. Oh, wait. Sort of have an idea. Oh, shoot. Gee, it scared me. Enough. Come on. Time to tighten this up a notch. Didn't know where the third diamond went, but I didn't take any damage. Anyway, out you go, Dragon Boss. Stay down, it's already over. There we go, guys. Didn't take any damage. And now, I'm gonna find Pixel Toad. Yeah, quit it, would you? Cover. Wait a minute. Did I hear that? Or is it... Dude, where are you? Where is he? You know what, guys? I'm gonna skip this. It's hard, and I don't know where he is. But anyway, I'm gonna continue with level 10. You're on Power Peak. Wait. Hold up. Let me continue with this. Toadette, are you okay? Oh, it's you. What do you want? Am I actually writing this thing, or what? Oh, yeah. I'm actually am writing this thing. I can't believe I'm actually writing the beast over here. Nice. Yeah, go dragon. Powerpuff or whatever. Hey, thanks. Spin wheel cog ruins. That will have to do. Hey, what happened? Oh, wait. Got it. I sort of have an idea. Not cool, dude. It worked. Thanks. Man, this is like a dream come true. Let's go. Not cool, man. Anyway, I got what I came for. This. Alright guys, thanks for watching me complete level 8 and defeat the dragon boss and ride the dragon, spin cock ruins, and I'll get the pixel toad another time. Please like, comment, subscribe, my chest again, we do. See you in the next video. Bye. All viva sin.